Peak, the Keewaydin Environmental Education Center. Fun, teamwork, investigations, cookouts, games, communities, science, writing, math, hiking, campfires.
One of the greatest benefits of the Keek program is that it offers students hands-on experiential learning with a variety of different teaching styles and a variety of different habitats that act as our outdoor classroom. Whether it's their first time away from home or this different learning environment, every week Keek is a unique and lasting experience for the students that attend.
Since 1973, Keek has been Vermont's outdoor classroom for middle school students, using an investigative approach to learn about the environment with the great outdoors of the Green Mountains as the classroom. Keek is experiential learning at its purest. The Keek program is run by the Keewaydin Foundation, a Vermont not-for-profit organization.
This
is the hollow.
Hummock is up here, hollow is down here.
Keek is an environmental education program that looks at communities, both human and non-human, and how they interact with each other. Fifth and sixth grade classes come to Keek for a regular school week, arriving on a Monday morning and departing on a Friday after lunch. The children live in cabins with wood stoves. They are taught and supervised by the highly motivated and talented Keek staff. Teachers from the schools and parent chaperones also assist with supervision. Students are divided into study groups and participate in activities called investigations during the day. A typical day will also have free time, rest hour, as well as three hot meals in the Keewaydin dining hall. The investigations are two-hour-long, hands-on classes led by a Keek instructor. The week begins with communities, in which the students learn about basic ecological concepts like the air cycle, photosynthesis, the water cycle, and the soil cycle. In this investigation, a foundation of information is covered so that the students can refer back to and expand upon it during the week. Each study group will then participate in an investigation from each of four categories. These include natural history, local history, human impact, and land use. During these investigations, the instructors ask the students many questions that make the students draw back on previous knowledge and apply it to the study at hand. Included in the investigations are journal writing, math skills, and utilizing the five senses. It is the goal at the end of these investigations to have the students have enough knowledge about a particular subject to make an informed decision about it. The week is wrapped up with an activity called the Predator-Prey Survival Game. In this activity, the students assume the role of a particular member of the food chain, and while trying to meet their basic needs, are always on the lookout for other members higher up on the food chain. All of our investigations have ties to the Vermont framework of school standards. The Keek staff are hired for their experience working with children, either in a classroom setting or in other experiential learning programs. Throughout the week, the staff wear many hats: teacher, motivator on a job crew, nurturer, and friend.
Well, as a teacher, I come back year after year because I feel that I learn lessons from each of the different instructors that are here. And, you know, even within this 1 week, the first investigation I went out on, the person was enthusiastic and energetic, and, you know, they had the kids jumping and moving and playing and learning at the same time. And then the second one I went on, in the meadow, The instructor was quiet, slow-paced, thoughtful, and it just touched so many different kids in so many different ways that it's different every time, and I just love that.
Because Keek is a residential center, the learning day goes beyond the normal school hours. After dinner, students might do some group building activities, go on a night walk, participate in a simulated town meeting, or practice their group skits for the final night campfire. There are also campy aspects to the week, with campfires, a cookout, and Thursday Choice Day. The students get to choose what they would like to do for their Thursday. This could be an all-day hike on Mount Muslimu, a half-day hike to Silver Lake, learning proper canoeing techniques on Lake Dunmore, learning to rock climb at our climbing wall, or creating a mural to take back to school depicting the week spent at Keek, or participating in some of the favorite investigations. Each day, the students also have two free time periods, in which they can play outside, go fishing, do some reading, or continue with a skill learned during an investigation. Even the meals incorporate a bit of learning, with activities like Waste Watch and the Food Chain Feast.
The focus of a week at Keek is community. From the moment students arrive on the campus, they're separated out into a series of small groups that make up the larger group. We work really hard to establish a sense of community and stress the importance of every member.
Students not only learn about communities in the environment, but they also learn the importance of people working together in a community. With its emphasis on group problem solving and sharing responsibilities, Keek is a great community building experience. While at Keek, each student is part of four different smaller communities, in addition to the larger Keek community. These groups are the study group, their table group, the cabin group, and the job group. Each student has a job while at Keek. In each of these groups, the students must work together to make the group run as successfully as possible, which has a direct impact on the Keek community. The staff, students, and other adults live by the phrase, "No one of us is as smart as all of us."
One of the greatest parts of the program is that they teach to all learning styles here. I have students that just don't function well in a classroom, and I see them just blossom when they're here. They teach to every learning style, and every kid leaves feeling like they've learned things, and so they feel successful.
Many students and teachers consider the Keek experience as one of the most profound of their elementary school career. Students talk about their week at Keek for years afterwards. Teachers view Keek as an irreplaceable component of their curriculum. And why not? It's stimulating, challenging, fun, and real. Students and teachers alike are uniquely motivated to learn and teach. For more information about Keek, contact Keewaydin at 802-352-1052 or visit our website at keek.keewaydin.org.